Yay! Woohoo! We're challenging you to design and build your own roller coaster using
poster board or file folders, tape, paper towel tubes and books for the supports, a marble, and a cup. I'm going to try to get my marble to go inside the cup at the end of the track. The first thing I want to do is stack all the books that I need to give my ramp some height. I took some file folders and I cut them into strips. So I folded the edges to make a track so that my marble doesn't roll off. Now let's start building. Right there. You can carve them, you can make them straight, however you want. Remember, it's a roller coaster. Now we've hit the bottom of our track, but I want to give it some curvature. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna snip my paper towel tube so that my support is stable. Let's try it out.
Okay.
So it looks like it wants to roll off from here. So I'm gonna build a wall so instead of flopping off, it just goes around.
Okay, I'm ready to try again.
That was good! It landed in the cup. Design and build your own poster coaster. And take a picture and upload it to the Design Squad website. And don't forget to tell us if your marble landed inside the cup. We'll post a selection of the designs on the website and then visitors can vote on their favorite one to see who our next top builder is.